Hi, it's Bella again. I'm here in Hershey, Pennsylvania at the Hershey Chocolate Factory. Hope you enjoy the tour.
Our journey begins just outside the factory in the dairy fields of Hershey, Pennsylvania.
The pastures full of cows that provide one of the most important ingredients required.
Tell you all about it in our field welcoming committee. As you see, it's all about the milk. Cocoa beans have different flavors depending on where they're grown. And blending machines, such as those on the left, combine beans from various countries in just the right proportions.
You know the secret, you know the key.
It's gotta be the milk.
Hershey's milk chocolate.
Tastes so fine.
It's the milk chocolate.
Here, milk, sugar, and chocolate liquor are brought together and mixed in just the right proportions to create that special Hershey's taste. What's that wonderful smell? That's right. After all that shaking, breaking, baking, and flaking, we're finally coming up with Hershey's milk chocolate. But there's still a ways to go before it's finished. On your left is a series of roll refining machines. The refining process grinds the chocolate until it reaches a uniform and smooth consistency. Now, after all that effort, we're finally ready to make our Hershey's chocolate bar. And with our milk chocolate made to perfection, we then add peanuts, almonds, and other extras to create a world of wonderful chocolate treats. We're constantly making and shipping the world's best chocolate to your hometown. Our goal at Hershey's is to keep you smiling. And now it's time to put you in the picture. So look up.
Don't forget to take a peek at the photo we took of you with the great big Hershey's smile.
Thanks for joining us here at the Hershey Factory Tour.
Wow, look, what a great gift shop they have. There's toys, t-shirts, and of course chocolate. And remember, chocolate isn't good for dogs.
But kisses are.
Holy cow, was that a lot of fun or what? That was just the best. See you soon.
10 seconds.
Bye.